drugs took my breath away at the after party of C2C in 2018. It was one of those nights.